Love greetings to all your hearts. Today's meditation, we are calling forth the sun golden light as we have been experiencing and receiving electromagnetic field from the physical sun. We are entering the new moon in Leo and the lion gates opening very shortly. The amount of fire and sun is preeminent in your energies as of now. We are experiencing tremendous shifts as we are participating in the ascension process. We are increasing in photonic light, a new projection through the sun, through Gaia and our heart center. The sun is used as a prism to project crystallized shapes of our consciousness into our co-created realities. So to open those new pathways, that ascending and pouring pure frequencies of the primary crystalline timelines to be available on us, to be felt and utilized. Those sonic must be willingly anchored into your human heart grid and planetary sphere to initiate the quantum domino effect. This exquisite higher vibration will shine through all choosing ascension and lift the veil on the reality of new earth. So get comfortable and take a few deep breaths to get centered. Inhale deeply as you expand and through your inhale and fresh energized air, you are connecting your channel of light to the core, crystalline core of the earth and the sun. Visualize this immense light source consciousness. Quiet your mind, connect with yourself. And we are calling for the 12th ray, the luminous gold, the golden ray, the higher rays that merge all the self-mastery rays into oneness with the divine self. Merging the two worlds, the earth and the etheric realms. You know that you are on the esoteric level and joyfully immerse yourself in your divine theme, divine mission. This is this ray of creation that you are actively creating your world from on your highly conscious level, creating the golden age as you would like to see it now. So enjoy it, have fun with it. So we are going to call for the assistance of this golden light and golden ray as we call on the creator of my Christed self, all my angels, guides and masters to assist me as I call into self the 12th ray of luminous gold, connecting me in total oneness and complete remembrance with the Creator Source, all that is, now. Thank you. Visualize this golden light from the sun and ask it to stream into the part of your being that needs healing golden light now. Feel it pouring on all your layers, all your bodies, observe where the light settles, where it merges into it. Be with it. If the golden light moves elsewhere in your body, follow it where it goes and be with it there. Not how you feel in this divine gateway opening, not your mental, emotional, physical, and spiritual reaction as the golden light prompts the crystalline tipping point of your embodiment. Receive the light, these golden rays showering you. And this demonstrates your timeline resonance, and where adjustments may be made. Remember, the purging of density is a positive thing, even in your own life stream. And as you receive the golden light, ask yourself if there is any resistance to changing path. To surrendering to the experience, especially when it challenges or exhausts the physical. There is resistance in moving forward with new skills, for calling higher 5D trajectory, or stepping away from and for rebalancing or resting. Keep receiving this golden light from your central sun and physical sun. As you are calling for ascension, golden age, unity consciousness, love unity, love consciousness, and your Christic self remembering. Remember and recall and reconnect your crystalline consciousness in thought, word, and action as we call forth the solar aspects of Gaia's 5D higher trajectory. Receive the purest frequencies of the primary Christ timelines available right now. Receive all the golden light. Receive, shine. Immerge yourself. Vibrate the golden light. Let it flow through you. Release all density. Expand it through all your being, through all your bodies and layers, through all time and space. Expand, expand, expand. Take all your time, and when you will come back, you will have anchored that golden light into the crystalline core of the earth, into all your cells, being, consciousness, and reality. Receive. It expand, amplify, and express. So be it.